Doctor Zhivago is an amazing and deeply touching film about a Russian doctor and poet torn between fidelity and passion while struggling through hardships during the Bolshevik Revolution. It remains the 8th highest-growing film of all time. This is my Doctor Zhivago-inspired look. Please enjoy. Have your face prepped with foundation and concealer. I'm going to create more of an arched eyebrow than I normally have. Start by brushing your brows downward instead of up, then fill in with shadow and a waxy brow pencil. You want to create a high arch, which adds a lifted look to the eye area. I'm going to use a bit of shading on my nose to create a more defined look. Start applying a medium brown shadow from the inner eyebrows, down the sides of the nose, above the nostrils, and underneath the tip. Now it's time to prime our eyes so our eyeshadow is brighter and will last longer. Apply it under your brows, on your lids, and along your bottom eyelashes. And do the other eye. Now it's time to apply our eyeshadow. Use a shimmery white eyeshadow and apply this directly under your eyebrows. Now take a medium matte brown shadow and apply this all over the lid. Keep blending until it looks soft and even. Now we're going to take a shimmery black shadow and add it to the outer corners of our eyes. Extend it as far as your eyebrows end and blend it into your crease. Apply some of the brown shadow directly below the lash line. This will give your eyes a wider look. Now I'm going to use some shimmery gold shadow and apply this directly along the edge of my lids. It helps to use a small brush and carefully applying it right where we want it. Also add a bit along the lower lash line and near your tear duct. It's now time to line our eyes. I'm using a black kohl pencil to line my upper lash line, and I'm going to extend it out just a bit. Then connect the liner along the bottom and fill in your waterline. Extend the liner along the outer and inner corners of your eyes. This will elongate the entire eye. It also creates the illusion of longer lashes. Now let's apply our mascara. Curl your lashes with an eyelash curler beforehand. Apply a black mascara to your lashes, focusing on the outer corners. Apply to your bottom lashes as well. Also apply to the other eye. For our lips, we want to use a lip pencil that closely matches our own lip color. Now apply a lipstick in a rosy brown. Dab a bit of peach lip gloss on the middle of your bottom lip. This gives the illusion of fuller lips. To achieve higher cheekbones, apply a bronzer in the hollows of your cheeks. I'm already blessed with high cheekbones, but I want to emphasize them more. Take a bit of the shimmery gold shadow and dab it on your upper cheekbones. This is another trick in creating higher cheekbones. Our makeup is finished, and all we need now are our accessories. I'm putting on some drop diamond earrings and a black fur cossack hat. Cossack hats are typical in Russia. Not only do they keep your head warm, but they are beautiful and stylish. Russian winters are bitterly cold, so be sure to wear a warm coat and a fur scarf. And don't forget to protect your hands with warm, stylish gloves. We're done. Now we have our Dr. Zhivago look. I hope you enjoyed it. Спасибо. До свидания.